Hey, Sadhguru, it's me, Mike, and good luck with your motorcycle tour across America. And I had a question to ask you. I was wondering, the year 2020, with all this, diversity and division, and just all the controversy with the coronavirus, how do you think you're going to receive any peace from this crisis?
Namaskaram, Mike. Sadhguru here. I heard that you are again training for a fight. Are you ready to fight the Terminator? No, don't take it seriously. Let me... Okay, that's me, you can see. No punching, okay? About peace, we must understand peace will not happen in America, Africa, India, anywhere. Peace can only happen within us. And as everything is, in terms of human experience, it happens only from within us. That is true for peace also. Well, one way of putting this is, all human experience has a chemical basis to it. We must explore this, how to create a chemistry of blissfulness. This is what inner engineering is about. I'm sorry, we were not able to teach you the practice. If you're willing, I'll ask one of the teachers to come and teach you the practice, which will create a chemistry of peacefulness and blissfulness. This is the only way forward for humanity. If we are expecting outside situations will be all wonderful for us, no, any time they can turn around, as you see right now, but outside situation is not the real thing. What's happening within us is the real thing, and we can ensure that what happens within us happens the way we want it. Of course, as you say, you want peace. If peace happens, you will want joy. If joy happens, you will want blissfulness. If blissfulness happens, you will want ecstatic states of being. Well, all this is possible within the human being if only we are willing to turn around and do what is needed within ourselves. It's my wish and my blessing. You must know peace and blissfulness, everything that's possible that we can do, we'll do it for you. The initial invitation for fight, don't take that seriously with me, okay, please? All the best for you, whatever you're training for. It's wonderful at this stage in your life, you're coming back, at least for the fun of it, if not for competition part. It's really great that you're in a shape to even attempt this. Wonderful. You must ride with me, Mike. I'm exploring spiritual America on my motorcycle. Ride with me.